at 319 pounds from parts unknown, Moondog Rex. This week, Moondog against the Italian Stallion, and we can only, before the match begins, think back now to what we have just seen and heard from the Black Scorpion. The question is, many of the fans still looking around, is the Black Scorpion here in the arena this week? As you take a look at that bone, I'm sure there was a lot of turkey on that bone at one time. The big question is, as we go to start game, they're going to put him in a cage, Sting and the Black Scorpion. Finally, it has been sent down by the Board of Directors of World Championship Wrestling that we will find out the identity of the Black Scorpion if Sting defeats him at start game. If not, we will have a new world champion. As Moondog puts those big arms around the Italian Stallion, I'll tell you what, the Stallion, so impressive as an athlete back the last couple of weeks here on World Championship Wrestling right here on Channel 9. There's some of the reasons. This athlete on Naples, Italy, with a great drop kick, trying to use some speed. And he only serves, apparently, to get the Moondog a little irate. Moondog on the outside now. It's going to take a heck of an effort by the Stallion. Moondog's going for the bone. A guy like the Moondog, who apparently lives on the edge anyway, not really mentally stable. I know a lot of people like that in the sport of wrestling, but especially the Moondog. Finds himself behind the hammerlock. Nice move of the Stallion. Was too close to that elbow shot. He gets a power slam. Stallion nicely done. Moondog goes down. Face first. And on the outside. Great anticipation that time. Moondog and follows up with a double axe handle on the floor. Stallion still on his feet. Moondog's going to make sure now that he sends the Stallion down to one knee. When you're outside of the ring and you enable the Moondog to use the apron or the ring post or the safety rail or even a chair, then you're playing in the dog's backyard, so to speak. And the Stallion back in. Coming up right after this, we're going to take a look at Ric Flair as he has Teddy Long, his limo driver for a day. Very interesting video this week, right here on Channel 9. Right to the nose. Again. Right between the shoulder blades. Stallion goes down. Stallion lures him into the corner. He is trying to hit and run as best he can, but Moondog's relentless. Staying right on top of him. Here we go with a ride. Stallion, you can see the fire. He wants to jump back up with those blows, those elbows, and that knee drop. Very much on target, very hard to rebound from. One thing you could say about the Moondog, even though he is kind of odd, out of place, he is really on target with each and every blow. Clothesline. Power slam. Buddy dropping the stallion. Feeling now he can put together a win here over the Moondog. Let's see. Vertical suplex. Very slow to make a cover, and Moondog kicked away. Stallion couldn't get off the mat in time to cover him up. Moondog going with bone again. And that could be a mistake. Caught him in the corner. You heard the bodies collide. Moondog bridged away again. I thought he would maybe get the foot on the ropes if anything, but showing his reserve, the kick out. Driving the fist home on the top of the head. The butt right on the chin. It was a great counter move by the Moondog. Now he staggers up, sends down the stallion with a clothesline, hooks the leg, and he has himself a three count. All right. What a great win. Stallion gave him quite a fight here this week on Channel 9. And we're going to take a look once again at what went down earlier on. It's our Western Union replay. As you know, the Western Union, of course, the fastest way to send money. Foot to the face. And that was the start of what would be a tremendous end of the match with Moondog. Boy, look at the power of that clothesline. Moondog picks up a win.